Exciting times today. So good morning, good morning, good morning. We're off this morning to pay for the motorhome. Yep, the money's actually cleared finally. Sorry, I was looking at the dog. And I'm gonna pop up. I've got a job on. I was gonna deliver some bits, but we should be able to get the dog in. So cool, yeah, so the motorhome, we're gonna go pay for it. I will mention, just a quick mention, Andrew James Motorhomes, thank you so much for waiting on the money, because there was a bit of a mix up with the pension money and stuff, so really, really appreciate that. So anyway, yeah, so me and Lorna, I'll be off in a minute. Oh, Chance is coming with us. So did I mention that we were going to deliver some of our garden ornaments to my sisters? So we ran Chance. We're going to go and pay for the van. Yes, we are going to go and pay for the van. Madame.
Thank you, my goodness.
I would say, go and enjoy your next 10 minutes of being a rich bird.
Well, yeah, I'll earn slightly less rich in about 10 minutes.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll see you in a bit.
All right, exciting. You're going the wrong way, babe. It's over there.
I've only lived here.
How long have you lived here? So that's Lorna gone off to pay for the motorhome. So it will be officially ours soon. It's been a bit of a stress for poor old Lorna, because Lorna worked for the local Kent County Council, and they messed up her pension. Thought she'd sent all of the documents in 3 months early and everything like that when she, for retirement, and they hadn't sent the right ones. So she's been worrying about this day for quite some time, so this should help and maybe lower her blood pressure a bit. Anyway, what are you reckon, Chance? We're soon going to go and get our motorhome. You all right in the back there? Sorry, your bed's not quite like how it normally is. You've got to share it with some pigs and a lion. These are some of the pigs that Lorna painted up. They were her father's. So she won't be long, mate. And hopefully Lorna won't take too long doing this. Apparently they have to ask loads of fraud questions, like, is somebody, you know, making her do this under duress and all that sort of stuff. So I said I better not go in with a balaclava. But the guy at the actual main branch did stick a note on the thing saying that we will be making a massive amount coming in and a massive amount going straight out. So hopefully that will ease the transaction along. Here comes the once rich bird. Hey, I'm taking it that
we're the owners of the auto trail chieftain.
And now poor.
And now what?
And now poor again.
No, we're not poor.
That's slightly
less rich.
So did I ask you loads of questions?
No, well, she went through that. She gave me the leaflet, but she's taking it back about all the fraud and everything else. But the first lady I saw at the desk, she couldn't get her computer to go, so I had to go over to a till. But no, and then it was backed up by a second person because of a large amount of money to make sure she put all the details in right. And they should, Andrew James should receive it today.
Brilliant stuff.
So we can double check with him.
Yeah, I'll give him a ring when we get home. So he's been going mad. He saw a cat walking along this wall.
Oh, no.
He's proper going off on one.
Has he been a naughty boy?
Well, he wasn't naughty. He was just
in his bed with all the
pump. Anyway, well done, Mrs.
Aye. Oh, she's asking me loads of questions.
Let's go home.
You know, just because she was interested.
Payment confirmed. Hey, let's go home.